our primary mission is
immigrant population that we have here.
It's very important to have good relations between universities and police headquarters.
You know, I was asked to come here to represent the federal perspective on this.
I was just going to talk a little bit about some of the things that we've done on the state side. From the state, hard to talk about and hard to come to the police with when you're either a victim of it or the General Assembly
here in 1975, initiating the senior law enforcement